Murray, Federer, Djokovic. Which will our Murray choose? Ready, Murray? One, two, three.
This is Murray, named after our Andy Murray, the tennis player, because he loves tennis balls, he loves chasing after tennis balls. I'm pretty sure he wants to be a ball boy one day. And yeah, he's a lovely lad.